Joe.
Joe, I'm Dean.
And James.
James, good to meet you guys. All right, so head straight out. We'll go first up to second gear. We're good to go. Remember, each lap we'll try to increase some speed, yep. Use more of the car, all that good stuff. You're gonna go to that little bit of wet pat, so it might slide a little bit. Brakes are on up to the last cone. Turn more. That's it. Back on gas. Now start to unwind. As you're unwinding, is when you should start increasing okay. power, right? If you go too much too soon, the wheels are gonna start spinning on you.
Okay.
Is this a turbo model?
Yes.
Okay, gotcha. So right out to the outside, same thing. Add some power, but manage it. Not too much, because the car will understeer. Stay to the right side, good. Quick hands to the left, turn it, back to power, straighten the wheel. Back to power, see that?
Yep.
Nice. And what that also might do is it might get the back end to rotate a little bit, which actually, in a front-wheel drive car, is how you get them, they get them to go fast a lot. Front end will pull the car, where a rear drive car might get, that's all right, I didn't get one drop on it, which is very ironic.
Damn it.
Aww.
Hit it again.
You didn't see it, okay.
That's good, right?
Not very good.
All right.
clear.
Baby, that felt good. Did I hit the first one? I think I hit really bad. I think the second one,
third was the best.
I think the third was the best. I think the second one, I took that too shallow. I took it too tight too soon, so I wasn't hitting the apex just right. But.
And you don't want it to?
No.